нам.
Dude, I love going fast. That's why I want to move up, Brady.
Well, when you said you'd only been on the two wheels for 3 months, I'm like.
Well, yeah, it's been 4 months since September, so okay. 3-4 months. Yeah, me and my buddy Ray came up here, and when we came down, we were doing that. It was fun.
I mean, that's one big thing with this group is go at your own pace.
Yeah.
If it's faster, go faster.
Yeah. Oh, I slowed down a little bit ago. I did almost lose it at one turn. So I slowed down a little bit. That's like constantly. Bob was telling us that Twisted Bikers or something. Mm-hmm. He said all their rides are 100 miles plus an hour. And they go on the nothing but roads like that. So I said, I'll wait a little bit before I go join them.
They can get like that, yeah. A lot of the guys with Twisted are experienced riders.
Yep.
And they go stupid fast. I've gone on a couple of rides with them.
Uh-huh.
And damn, they do shit I wouldn't even think of doing.
Yeah, I wouldn't even try a wheelie. I wouldn't even know where to start.
Well, in all honesty, I'm not that much more experienced at street riding than you are.
Gotcha. Did you used to do dirt or what? Huh?
I've only been riding street for about a year.
Did you used to ride dirt bikes?
Yeah.
Nice.
But it's a whole different beast.
Yeah.
Bikes are so much different, or street bikes are so much different than dirt bikes.
Damn. Did that lady yelling at us scare them?
Not sure.
I hope they're okay.
Well, I know.
Let me check my phone. I tried to go behind him so I can record everyone, but they told me to go.
Well, I know John's leader. Because. He went down on this road.
Paranoid, but. It's really weird. Huh?
Well, how far behind us they left.
Yeah. No, they pulled out right after us.
Then,
that's why I'm like, that's weird.
Yeah.
Unless they've had a problem, they pulled over. something happened to you guys.
Something did happen.
What happened?
Coming around the turn, it was too hot, I guess, and I came out, dropped down into a ditch, barely saved it from fucking
busting
a hose and busting my fucking kickstand.
Oh, man. Yikes.
They busted it up pretty good. Not too bad.
Well, at least you're okay, man.
Surprised I didn't fucking lay it down.
I almost lost it on one of them.
I thought he was going up over the handlebars.
Oh, shit.
At least I know how to crash gracefully.
He hit that fucking ditch. I saw him come up.
Yeah?
The ass in. Luckily, his ass in kicked around. And next thing I know, he came back like this, and he's right on the edge of the fucking road.
Dude. I'm
like,
all right. Be thankful it wasn't on one of those cliffs.
There was a pretty decent drop on the turn I did it on.
I'm about to say there's my six to eight foot drop.
Damn. Well, at least now you have a cool little kickstand holder.
Yeah. It's gonna be a fucking pain in the ass.
Damn.
Well, I'm almost positive it's a fucking coolant hose. But
yeah, it is.
I don't know if there's anything else beat up down there.
Yeah, it's leaking. Do you want to get it home real quick?
We stop up at fucking Audubon. They should at least have a flashlight we can fucking look at. Fucking yellows.
Well, one of our guys had a little bit of a mess up coming down.
Oh, why would he say that? We already got yelled at once.
Yeah, the bike's off the road. It's not the small
spring. And the kickstand popped off the spring.
We're on the kickstand. We tried it out. We got a good one.
Dude, you gotta get a jacket. You're not cold? Still used to that East Coast weather? Thank you.
Fucked my chin on a rock.
Oh, man.
Alright, no more South Mountain for you.
Yeah. It got the revenge for me saving it last time. And technically, I saved it this time, but it was a lot closer.
Yeah, let's not try for third time's a charm here.
Yeah. I'm rode out on South Mountain. I've had enough.
Yeah, no kidding.
You just waiting for someone to do.
I feel like we're all in trouble. I can't hang out with you guys anymore. Dude, I almost lost it back there. I would have been ugly.
No, coming down, I almost lost it.
And it was the same spot I just went down in.
Well, for me, it was, we were coming around.
Yeah.
And it was something that shouldn't happen, but my back tire caught the yellow line.
Mm-hmm.
And started to wash out on me.
Oh, shit. We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go.
Not out.
We gotta go. It's that one that yelled at us already.
Make it home, or you wanna stop somewhere?
Let's stop
somewhere, because I know absolutely nothing on how to fix a bike.
Let's make a pit stop at the Circle K we started at. That there should be light there where we can see better.
All right.
There might have been. I'll check. We can check phones when we get there.
Okay.
So let's hit up Circle K, assess the damage where there's better light.